It doesn't matter what is your level of intelligence, what is your level of capability, introvert, extrovert, this, that, doesn't matter. Do you have the courage and commitment to make the possibility into your reality? That's all the question is. So, if you focus, whatever you're doing right now, it doesn't matter what it is. How simple an act you're doing right now, it doesn't matter. If you're absolutely devoted to that that you're doing right now, depending upon various aspects, things will unfold. But because of Western influences, we've become too goal-oriented. Goal-oriented means we are interested in the consequence, but we are not interested in the process. If you are not interested in the process, you should not be an artist. Yes? Process is an end in itself. If you are absolutely devoted to the process, depending upon various aspects, something will come out. But now we are interested in the consequence, not in the process. This goal-orientedness, I want to get there, I want to get there, where the hell do you want to get? No, I want to win the race. See, if you treat life as a race, if you have to win it, you have to get to the finish line soon, isn't it? You want to? Hello? If you get to the finish line ahead of all these people, you won the race. You know what the finish line is? We'll be negotiating where to bury you.
But,
Bridge gang, fucked up, baby. Got like 4 ounces in between, ah. Bitch. Did a lot of shit just to live this here lifestyle. We came straight from the bottom to the top, my lifestyle. Nigga living life like a beginning, this is only the beginning. On clouds, the nigga still beginning. Me and 5 on a Visa card. 100 bands, still look like some fucking ties. Nigga serving great white like I'm feeding sharks. I don't do nothing with the fish, he can't even get me high. Something wrong with the pussy. Even though I ain't gon' hit it, I'ma still make sure that she does shit. Cause when me and my rounds, they don't get caught up like that, no way. We ain't got time to go see doctors. Jay, hey. Top my lifestyle.
come back on.
For my mama, them long nights, I swear to God, I do it for the combo. I'm really be beating my chest in the jungle. Hey. Money, how money, I got commas in the bed. Sunday through Monday, I've been grinding with no sleep. Talking about taking something from me like no weed. Double, that my brother. You don't want no trouble. You can get these fists, knuckle. Buckle up like a seatbelt, or I shoot ya. Punching on the gas, too fast, and I lose ya. Give me a bed, and I do her. I wanna hit Medusa. I swear a nigga gone, cut it strong on. Blowing super, hey, riding for a new day. I'm skating like that nigga Lupe. Hey, I'm on the top, just like Tupac. Weed, I'm in her mouth, just like Tupac.
Get a lot of shit, just live this here lifestyle. Can't escape from the bottom to the top of my lifestyle.
I'm so swagged out here. Popping that GTV, yeah. Living that lifestyle. Yeah, I do this for Miss Gladys, boy. 100.
Say what? Heck yeah, the pizza's about to get delivered via Amazon drone drop. I got a Prime account. Once you get the seagoing Prime account, then they'll deliver anywhere. They don't care.
Let them see what they see, and then they'll decide where I need to jump in here.
Where's every me?
You got all four of them down? Alright, thank you.
Ice baby?
Ice baby.
You going out?
Yeah.
These all got labels on them. Does that mean they're already sold?
What?
These all got labels on them. Does that mean they're already sold?
I don't know.
Looks like Joel's got everything figured out in here, don't he? How do we do, man? What do you think, Phil?
What?
On the fish. You like?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, you do and you don't, because you know you got to flay them all.
No problem.
You said no problem.